Final number four, and it all breaks loose, and oh my goodness me, Horses going home to break eight. It's disaster, but here comes Jack Power out in front.
We have
got some serious racing taking place. This is going to be close. They've got a field in the mix now, but this one to be anybody's race as we make our way around. Jack Power, first year into the two swap. Jack Power, the guy out in front, ahead of Jack Clark for two. Here, right on the outside is Paddy Sharon. Jack Butterfield is holding on for three. Sharon for four. Coming through for five. Last shot for Preston. And now the five as they go down towards the finish line.